Mrs. Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider who sat down beside her and fried Miss Muffet away. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away.
His crown, and Jill came tumbling after.
Jack got and home to trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper. Good job! Here we go! Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home to trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper. See you next time! Bye!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear one. Happy birthday to you. From good friends and true. From all friends and new. May good luck with you. And happy.
Sharks are coming.
Sharks are coming.
Sharks are coming.
white sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, three bags full. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Brown sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, three bags full. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. One for my master, one for my dame.
Open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, do it again. Let's start at 1. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Good job. Here we go! 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, do it again. One more time. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Thanks for singing with me. Bye.
a tissue, we all fall down. Ringle, ringle, roses, a pocket full of posies. A tissue, we all fall down. Cows in the meadows, eating buttercups. A tissue, we all jump up. Ringa, ringa, roses, a pocket full of posies. A tissue, we all fall down. Roses, a pocket full of posies. A tissue, we all fall down. Ringa, ringa, roses, a bottle full of posies. All the girls in our town bring for little Josie.
Good habits. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When you want daddy to take you out to play, be sure to say please each and every day. When you're asking for something from someone, make sure to say please, that's what should be done. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When mommy gives you something very good to eat, make sure you say thanks for the yummy treat. Saying thank you very much is what you should do. When somebody does real nice things for you, we say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When someone thanks you for something you did, don't forget to say you're welcome with a grin. Anytime you hear someone say thanks to you, saying you're welcome is just the thing to do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When you bump into someone playing at the park, if you say to them excuse me, that is really smart. If you spill your milk or knock over your soup, saying excuse me is what you should do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too?